What would a Rhode Island birthday party be without Dell's Lemonade? Yes, we're back outside in the Rhode Show backyard, and Dell's Lemonade just so happens to be here today. And we have Joe Padula, who's the executive vice president of Dell's Lemonade. That is a big title. Those are big shoes to fill and a great thing to fill, for, especially for everybody here in Rhode Island. Tell us what we have here.
We have the regular Dell's, the classic, the blueberry, cherry, and watermelon. And then the new product that we just came out with for the diabetic person that's made with an all-natural sweetener so that the person who is a diabetic can have this product. Also, the person that's watching the sugar intake can also have the new Dell's product. It's all-natural. There's no artificial flavorings or anything like that in it. It's made with fresh lemons and all that also in it, so that the person that is a diabetic again can have it and not have to worry.
Perfect. All right, I'm going to take a sample of this. While I do that, what do you think it is about Dell's Lemonade that Rhode Islanders love, and wherever they travel, when they see a Dell's truck, when they see a Dell's stand, they feel like they're home?
It's the tradition of the Dell's product that we've been in business over 50, 60 years now, and people get to recognize the name, and it's an icon, and we have a great tasting product. All our products are all natural. There's nothing artificial about any of them. We work hard at keeping everything really well, and we have a great bunch of people that work at Dell's and also all our franchises also.
This really tastes great. You'd never know the difference between this.
It's tough to tell the
difference. Yeah, it really is tough to tell the difference. One of the other things we want to talk to you about is Dell's is expanding. I have friends who live in Los Angeles who have seen the Dell's truck.
Yes.
People in New York who have seen the Dell's truck. Where else are you guys going to go?
We just started something in Puerto Rico. A little something in Puerto Rico going on. Also, we're in Las Vegas with a little something going on there.
A lot of hot places. Yep. A lot of hot places, and people will love it.
Opening up a place in Buffalo, New York.
All
also.
Good stuff.
All
right.
Buffalo.
Joe, thanks so much for coming in. It's great
Pleasure.
To have you here. This is
Pleasure.
A Rhode Island
Thank
favorite
you.
If there ever was one, next to coffee, milk, and everything else.
Thank you very
so
much.
We appreciate you coming in today. If you want more information about Dell's, and I got to tell you, this is just delicious, head to our website, WPRI.com. Click on the Rhode Show.